There's nothing rich folks love more than going downtown and slumming with the poor. They pull up in the carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take Philip Schuyler, the man is loaded. Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughters, Peggy, Angelica, Eliza's moving to the city just to watch the guys at
work, work,
Angelica,
work, work,
Eliza,
and Peggy, work, the Schuyler sisters.
Angelica,
Peggy,
Eliza,
work.
Daddy's sad to be home by sundown. Daddy doesn't need to know. Daddy's sad not to go downtown. Like I said, you're free to go. But look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
New York, work.
It's bad enough that he wants to go to war. People shouting in the square. It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore. New ideas in the air.
Look around, look around.
Angelica, remind me what we're looking for.
She's looking for me.
Eliza, I'm looking for a mind at
work, work.
I'm looking for a mind at
work, work.
I'm looking for a mind at
work, work.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, work.
Ooh, there's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush next to someone looking pretty. Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. Why you slumming in the city in your fancy heels? You're searching for a nurture who can give you a deal.
Sir, you disgust me.
Ah, so you've disgusted me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me. I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. Some men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold this truth to be self-evident that I'm an uncreated ego.
And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'm a compelling to include women in the sequel.
Work!
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now.
History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city in the world. In the greatest city in the world.
Cause I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane.
For a mind at
work.